A new option for Stanislaus County travelers. City and county officials trying to convince an airline to add a round-trip service between Modesto and Los Angeles.
KCRA 3's Janet O's been looking into this. She's live at the Modesto Airport with more on this proposal and how it could boost the area's economy. Janet?
Yeah, Golson, I spoke with one city official today who said that Modesto's airport is one of the most underserved airports. Now, he tells us that he sees a demand for businesses who want to go to and from here to L.A. Now they're just trying to make an airline jump on board with the idea by putting free money on the table. Modesto Airport serves 16,000 passengers a year with 3 round-trip flights to and from San Francisco. But the potential is for 2 million people in the surrounding cities to fly through Modesto if there were more options.
We believe that if we can get Modesto to Los Angeles service, people will start using our airport more. It'll be more convenient for them than going to Oakland, San Francisco.
Dennis Turner, Modesto's Public Works Director, is now working closely with other city and county officials on a deal to get an airline to add the LA service. That package includes a no-strings-attached $1 million incentive garnered from public and private entities, money available only if the airline doesn't break even or loses money.
Airlines being what they are today, they're very risk avoidant.
Turner says there is a demand from both businesses in San Joaquin Valley and down south for a direct flight, which could mean a big boost to Modesto's economy.
And we believe that businesses are more likely to locate to Modesto, locate their employees to Modesto, if they know they can get reliable service out of Modesto.
Carlos Villapadua agrees.
If you're an entrepreneur or you're a business individual, easier contacts there. You could just take a nice little flight versus thinking of a 6-hour drive.
Part of the challenge will be turning around Modesto's airport's reputation for delayed flights, something Turner says should be blamed on SFO's bad weather. Now, city and county leaders are hoping to get a deal locked in by the end of the year. I'm told they are talking with 2 airlines specifically. Reporting live in Modesto, Janet O, KCRA 3 Reports.